Well, here's my two-cylinder redo engine. Changed the crank throws on this. I had to make a new crankshaft because my other one got bent when I dropped the engine. So the new crankshaft has the two throws for the two cylinders in phase. So it fires on every other revolution. It's not syncopated sounding like it used to be. Now it's firing evenly. So let's see if we can get her fired up here.